年前 join Apple Daily 啦，咁嗰陣時未有動新聞嘅，而家大家睇動新聞可能覺得哇好成功啊，好勁啊，好多人睇啊。但係五年前我入呢間公司嘅時候咧，係冇人覺得呢樣嘢係得嘅，因為用動畫去做新聞，咁動畫喺五年前係冇可能幾個鐘頭會做得到嘅，你幾日可以做到一個動畫出嚟已經好靚嘅。咁所以當其時老闆話要用動畫去表達新聞嘅時候咧，就算公司裡面都冇人相信呢件事得嘅。咁所以嗰陣時佢哋係完全揾唔到人肯加入呢個團隊嘅，因為所有有工作喺電視台度做嘢嘅人，佢唔會諗住放棄自己呢一份工去一個可能三個月會炒咗嘅地方㗎嘛。咁咁啱我就識得嗰陣時執行總編輯，佢係我大學嘅師姐嚟嘅。咁嗰時我其實係一個 freelance documentary producer 嚟嘅，咁我自己都冇份工，我 self employed 啫嘛。咁啊有人入搞談咁嘅嘢，咁咪試下咯。咁當其時佢同我講都係話，你預咗可能三個月之後你冇會炒你嘅喎，因為我哋冇人覺得呢樣嘢會得嘅喎。咁我冇所謂啊，你炒我，我咪繼續拍我嘅 documentary 咯。反正我自己有錯，咁於是乎就跳崖啦。咁啊一齊跳崖啦，因為擺。即係當你將你嘅 contents 擺上網，其實你唔係再同其他報紙鬥啦。你嘅 competitor 上網，我哋嘅 video 係講緊同 YouTube、同 Facebook、同 Yahoo 嚇，或者係其他好勁嘅一齊鬥噶啦。你再唔係話我同東方日報鬥，即係好多人都會問我，你最大嘅 competitor 係咪主場新聞啊？係咪東方日報啊？唔係嘅，你上到網，你諗下，你一日開機，你會睇乜嘢？你會 check Facebook， 你會睇 YouTube。可能跟住先至睇《蘋果日報》，所以我哋最大嘅挑戰唔係其他報紙咯，而係其他所有網上好睇嘅嘢都係我哋嘅 competitor。咁好多人都會引《Huffington Post》去做嘅 example， 即係主流新聞講由佢哋開始就已經講話佢哋係抄《Huffington Post》啦。咁其實我係覺得好奇怪嘅，即係原來咧嗱包裝係幾咁緊要啊！用咗 curation 呢個 term 啫，就大家覺得係新嘢。你諗下啦，curation news curation， 所有傳統報紙每日都做緊嘅。我哋嘅國際新聞其實咪就係 curation 咯。嚟自嘅 source Daily Mail 係FT 係 New York Times， 其實每一日嘅國際新聞就係做緊 curation 嘅。只不過用咗一個包裝 ，Huffington 係第一個用一個網上嘅 curation 嘅形式，唔係再係 printed， 咁啊變咗一個新 product 咯。咁但係咧呢一個 model， 如果你問我咧，我就覺得係實在太容易抄啦。事實上亦都係而家市面上有一啲嘅 platform， 好似係 social media 咁樣樣咧，佢基本上已經係一個 news aggregator， 係可以抄得好靚添，甚至乎抄完之後可以喺翻自己個 website 嗰度彈個 like box 出嚟，就可以睇曬全世界嘅 content。所以呢樣嘢係好容易抄嘅，但係唔知大家有冇諗過，就係動新聞其實就係用 video 去 curate 一個 news 咯。就算我哋一出街嘅時候咧，一個 video 咧其實係 from 我哋自己報紙咧都係幾篇 articles 夾埋嘅 point of views， 加埋我哋又會睇下高登啲人又講乜嘢啊，其他啲人嘅 comments 又點樣啊，加埋我哋好特有嘅 voiceover 咧，其實已經係一個 curated news 嚟嘅，就唔係一個純粹一個報導嚟嘅。咁而且用 video 去 curate 咧係好難 copy 嘅，因為你要用更加長嘅時間。同埋你要有自己嘅 footage 先可以做到呢個 curation 嘅，咁所以我出咗街之後咧，譬如主流新聞，我哋成日報紙好多人話 Huffington 啦，抄曬人哋啲 source， 然後改頭換面就變咗一個 product 出嚟，可以係 within hours 係做到嘅。但係如果我用 video 去 curate 個 news 咧，你冇我嘅 footage， 你要製作呢件事仲要好睇過我嘅話咧，你諗下你要嘥幾多 effort？ 所以我哋呢個 product 咧係會更加有一個 uniqueness 喺度嘅。咁嗱，我呢度有個 example 啫，就係咧我唔講一啲即係你哋平日睇開好無聊聊嘅新聞嗰一類啦。我用 video 去 curate 一個 New York Times 嘅評論文章，呢一篇文咧其實係呢個 school shooting 之後咧，有一個senator 去寫咗篇，你見到隔離呢篇 article 啫，有過千字嘅好深奧嘅文章。咁嗰日因為佢篇文章裏面有好多數字嘅，咁我哋就嘗試咧。係用一個 infographics 加埋 animations 嘅手法咧，係用咗兩個三分幾鐘嘅 video 咧，係 present 咗一個好好嘅 argument 啫。
Stop this? Questions, Nicholas, Kristoff? The victims of the recent shooting in Connecticut were buried and funerals were held. The world was once again shocked by a shooting that left 28 people dead, including 20 elementary school children. Like every shooting tragedy in the past, the issue still confounds so many Americans. Writing in the New York Times, Nicholas Kristoff criticized state governors for lacking the political will to properly regulate guns. In the past 6 months, more Americans have died in gun-related homicides and suicide than the total number of people killed in terrorist attacks against the U.S. and the wars in Afghanistan and Iraq combined over the last 25 years. For example, in 2009, more than 30,000 Americans died from gunshots, around 60 times the number of U.S. troops killed in the Iraqi and Afghan wars combined. Every 20 minutes, a gun attack claims the life of one person in America. But lawmakers don't have the gumption to stand up to or...
我呢度唔播曬成條咧，你如果有興趣可以睇翻啦。咁而家可能因為過咗個 news 嘅時間，可能大家會覺得啊都唔係特別好好睇啫。咁但係至少咧會吸引到一篇文啦。咁當日我哋出街嘅時候咧，我就問阿秘書啦：，喂，你會唔會睇睇下咧，睇到呢條 video 咧覺得好悶，會熄機啊？咁佢話唔會喎。雖然你問我會唔會特別揀呢條 video 睇，我唔會。但係我哋係 auto loop 噶嘛 ，loop 到去嗰度咧，我又覺得幾好睇喎，同埋又學到一啲我自己唔知嘅嘢喎。咁所以就係你用影像咧，去再幫人哋去消化咗成件事咧，其實係幫到啲讀者去睇一啲《哇 New York Times》蘋果嘅讀者，你哋唔會想象佢會揀一篇評論文章去睇噶。咁但係我哋其實就可以用 video 咧，令到一啲平日人哋唔會諗會睇嘅嘢咧，就變咗係佢會可以消化到嘅東西。咁同埋嗱，影片咧，其實比文字咧更加能夠 engage 到個 audience 嘅。咁呢個係我哋用 StartMeUp 睇翻啲數據咯。咁係某一日嘅最多人睇嘅頁面啊。咁你會見到咧，一樣係首頁，但係睇動新聞嘅人第一樣就係數字係多啲啦。第二，你再留意一下個時間，留喺度睇片嘅咧，平均係五分幾鐘嘅文章咧，四十幾秒就走噶啦。咁所以如果你有一個 video 喺度播咧，係可以留到啲人好耐嘅。你哋如果有做網站，你會知咧，通常啲人平均留喺個 website 嘅時間咧，可能係講分零鐘已經好犀利嘅啦。但係我哋咧係平均，我講咧我哋嘅 user 一日係有秒幾喎，但係平均留喺個網站時間咧係五至到七分鐘嘅。咁呢個時間其實係好長，只係講緊平均啊，即係有一啲人可能係留喺度成個鐘頭。咁我哋最近喺公司嘅大堂度啦，就整咗個電子版，就係公布每日嘅收視嘅。咁你見到啦，右手邊就係 print 嘅 circulation 啦，左手邊嘅就係 video 啦。咁你見到個數字好驚人嘅，即係報紙其實你賣到十幾萬份啦，但係我哋平均每一日嘅瀏覽人數係用網上或者用手機咧係1.6幾秒嘅。如果你講每月平均有登入過我哋網站咧，係超過2秒嘅。早幾日搶 B 事件啦，咁我哋單日係 record high 係有2秒幾嘅人係上嚟睇過我哋嘅手機嘅 news。咁跟住你睇到就係每日嘅總點擊係3000幾萬啦。咁同埋最正一樣嘢就係咧，你用手機 apps 咧，其實你個loyalty 咧係好高嘅。你網站可能啲人係 Facebook sharing 先至會上嚟。但我哋其實基本上已經係好似 Google、Yahoo 咁樣成為一個入門網站嘅啦。你睇到個數字啦，呢一個係手機嘅一個禮拜嘅數字，咁夾埋大概係用手機嘅有 4 million左右啦。咁呢度有十家呢一個咧，你睇到就係差唔多，我哋係全部用 Apps 嘅人咧都係 direct traffic 嘅。有好多外國嘅網站咧，佢哋好 rely on Facebook 啦，大家好似癲曬咁覺得 Facebook 哇正啊 ，social media 係未來嘅。咁但其實未必係嘅 ，Facebook 不斷改佢嘅 policy， 佢都係想你最後用 sponsor post 嘅形式俾錢佢形式，佢再 refer 翻下仔俾你。若果我哋係 heavily rely on Facebook 嘅話咧，我哋只係幫人哋去 build 佢個 audience 嘅啫 ，membership 嘅啫。咁但係我哋咧就比較 healthy 嘅，我哋大概係佔咗一兩成嘅sharing 咧係 from Facebook 嘅，而且未必係話 from 我哋嘅 fan page 嘅，可能係啲人睇完我哋嗰啲 news 覺得好正，咁佢自己再傳，咁啊再嚟翻我哋嗰度。咁但係咧，通常咁樣 share 嘅時候咧，佢哋都去翻我哋網站嘅。如果你睇手機咧，就差唔多100% 咧係 direct traffic 嚟嘅。咁你見到啦，我哋呢四年間啦，即係雖然我五年前係 join Apple Daily 啦，但係因為中間有動畫咧，我哋係試行咗唔出街，就咁喺公司度 try run 咗成年咧，咁先出街嘅。咁所以真正懂新聞出街到而家咧，就 around 四年到。咁你見到個 hit rate 咧係升得好勁。咁而你 hit rate 咁勁，引申就係 traffic bring revenue。你見到我哋嘅 revenue， 尤其是今年咧。就升咗好多，咁一陣阿毛佢會再講詳細啲我哋即係賺錢個 model 咯。咁但係頭先所講啦，我哋開始嘅時候唔係咁容易嘅。咁尤其是我哋台灣嗰邊 spend 咗好多錢去 start 嗰個 animation studio 啦，咁所以喺香港咧一開始嘅時候咧，請我嘅時候已經講噶啦，喂冇錢㗎，你仲要慳錢啦。咁我哋 start with 有幾多人咧？六個 video editors。一個 animation producer 嗰個就是我嚟噶啦，然後就再喺國組嗰度咧就調兩至三個，其實係逼佢哋嚟嘅，冇人想嚟嘅，因為個個都覺得我哋一個執笠 department 嚟嘅，咁就過嚟我哋個 department 幫手去做片，咁因為太少人啦，同埋 cameraman 即係 photo 啦，佢哋係同時間，譬如突發咧，一隻手揸相機，一隻手揸 video 咁樣樣嚟 start 嘅，咁所以當時大家點解咁憎我哋 department 咧，就係、是。令到佢哋工作量大增，但係人工又冇得加，仲要冇前途。咁啲 reporter 因為人數太少啦，根本冇得做自己故仔。我哋夾個麻麻都幾十個八個 reporter， 但係一日要做幾十條片。咁所以佢哋咧就只係負責包裝工作嘅啫。報紙做完之後，我哋就攞住啲料咧去包裝。咁但係誤打誤撞喎，就係咁包裝咧就包裝成功喎。其他同期咧，其實有其他 competitor 啦，佢哋都 start 佢哋嘅 digital platform， 但係佢哋咧就請咗電視台啲記者咧，咁啊佢哋諗得好鬼大噶嘛，諗住要做自己故仔，結果就唔得嘅。咁點解唔得咧？《蘋果日報》叻乜嘢啫？叻我哋嗰啲故仔啊嘛！你請另一班人做自己嘅故仔，咁點會成功啫？嗰啲唔係《蘋果日報》嘅故仔。但係我哋調翻轉咧，就係 train 翻。原本報紙嘅人去包裝自己故仔，所以 work 咯，因為你用翻你自己強項，你個 product 去做翻另一樣嘢啊嘛，而唔係做一樣根本唔得嘅嘢啊嘛。電視台嗰啲 news 得嘅話，佢哋收視點啦，佢哋自己收視點。你請嗰啲人嚟你嗰度去做一個 product 同佢哋電視台一樣喎，嗰樣嘢點會得啫？咁我哋咧。因為我自己本身好有經驗係點樣包裝，因為 documentary， 如果 documentary 做半個鐘頭嘅節目都好睇嘅話，我包裝翻一條一分鐘嘅片，好簡單咯。咁同埋其實我喺讀大學嘅時候咧，就已經覺得新聞嘅 video 好鬼悶嘅。咁啊嗰陣時讀大學，夜晚冇嘢做啦，12點煲電話粥噶啦，煲電話粥冇嘢好煲啦嘛。咁啊大家開咗電視，咁啊夜間新聞啦，啲新聞悶到死。咁我哋瞄咗條聲，咁啊大家喺電話度亂噏嘅，自己做 voice over 啊冇。咁當其時就諗啊，哇！如果啲電視新聞係咁，點會怕冇收視啊？根本就應該咁做啦。咁啊十幾廿年之後，終於可以去到一個位置，就係、是、喂要咁樣樣做新聞。咁啊，梗係咁樣做新聞啦。咁當然當其時，其實我哋每一次視片會都俾人鬧嘅，就係話點解你搞啲新聞古靈精怪啊？但係呢個 product 動畫都搞出嚟啦，點解 voiceover 唔可以古靈精怪啫？你諗下啦，你個新聞做成點都好，第二日啲人同你談論新聞嘅時候，兩個朋友一齊傾新聞，其實佢哋都係咁樣樣去講翻你嗰單新聞噶啦。無論你係點，你用一個悶嘅方法講，啲觀眾都係用翻一個得意嘅手法去講翻呢單新聞噶啦。咁點解我哋唔可以用呢個手法去做咧？反正報紙已經有一個。好 standard 嘅 version 啦，如果我要做另一個 product， 點解我唔可以 creative 啲去做呢一件事咧？咁所以我哋啲 video 咧又加好多音樂啊各樣嘢，咁加音樂咧就唔係話淨係想包裝得好睇啲嘅，而係最初嘅時候咧，同事啲 skills 又太低劣啦，啲片又影得衰，又要用相嚟夾夾埋埋，咁啲同事又唔識講故仔，咁你加埋曬啲音樂咧，咁成件事又好睇好多，咁啊搞到好短得一分鐘嘅，咁大家又唔會覺得悶，咁嗰件事咪可以 muddling through professional。咁啊，大家聽完之後，哇，好威啦！咁一開始梗係砰砰聲噶啦，咁啊當然唔係啦，第一日你見到啦，啲 hit rate top video 都係4000多一個 views 啦，同而家 top video 可能幾十萬一個 views 爭好遠啦。第一日 disappointing 唔止啦，七日之後哇仲 PK， 第一日都仲有4000多啦，呢日400多，真係衰到貼地噶啦。所以 that's why 就講啦 ，start small 係幾咁緊要啊！如果我當時係 start big 嘅話，你話你真係要接埋啦，係嘛？但係你得幾條友咪俾你喺度繼續生存咯，投資咗咁多嘢，冇人即係炒你七條友咁樣樣，咁啊繼續落去啦。咁繼續落去一個月頭先睇嗰啲應該好似係五月到啦，你見到一個月之後 top video 有30000多啦。呢單新聞唔係最爆，其實我點解揀呢單咧？睇個日期，6月4日、6月5日，佢個 views 由30000多變咗20多萬。當日就係有少少超生仔，佢揀咗我哋係做唯一一個公布呢單新聞嘅。當時咧報紙同我哋咧好唔 friend 噶。有乜嘢 exclusive story 一定唔俾我哋嘅，咁呢日咧其實兩 I 都好緊要咧，佢先至肯出街之前俾我哋去拍，因為報紙其實第二朝先出啊嘛，咁如果佢唔一早俾定啲嘢我哋咧，我哋做唔切 video 嘅，咁但係呢單嘢好爆咧，其實佢哋以前會收收埋埋嘅，咁第二日咧就唔會有 video 嘅，因為佢得一張相，得幾張相啫嘛，咁嗰晚其實我哋係掠去掠到有呢、這個幾張相俾我哋，咁你見到啲相咧打曬蘋果日報，蘋果日報驚死人偷嗰啲咧。咁即係成件事係好，即係你可以睇到就係啲人覺得擺上網咧，俾人偷曬所有嘢。佢唔明咧就係因為第二我影呢份報紙都擺咗上網噶啦，咁但係就要咁樣打上去打到傻咗咁樣。咁但係咁都好啦，都可以係同前一日啦，係升咗7倍幾嘅。我哋係升到咧，當日係冧 size 嘅個 traffic 多到。咁同埋咧，我哋就藉住呢一個機會咧，去 build up 你個 hit rate 啦，因為你一有大新聞咧，其實啲人會嚟睇，咁你咪藉呢個機會咧，嗰幾日你啲新聞又做好啲咯。咁於同一樣嘅就係一路 run 多幾個咁嘅大新聞嘅時候咧，你啲 traffic 咪會 build up 咯。所以 exclusive news 咧，永遠都係你最殺食嘅東西嚟嘅。到而家都係嗱，你見到啦，而家一條 video 就係40多萬啦。咁我哋有一個特色就係我哋嘅exclusive news 咧係好埋身嘅，同埋同好多食嘢有關係，你一定會關注啊！大佬用公廁所又沖咖啡，真嚇死人啦 ！Starbucks 喎，咁但係咧，另外一樣嘢就係咧唔係以前咧我入行嘅時候咧，所有人都係話即新聞就係悲劇嚟嘅，一定要講有咁危機都咁危機啊，嚇人嘅新聞咧就最係新聞嘅。咁但係其實呢個世界變咗嘅，你睇你 Facebook 最多人 share 嘅係咩新聞咧？開心新聞啦 ，positive news 啦，好人好事嘅嘢啦。咁報紙唔知報紙，其實新聞界嘅人咧係冇一般人轉得咁快嘅，仲係覺得咧係悲劇先至 sell。我記得兩三年前日本地震海嘯啦。咁其實咧冇人想覺得話係世界末日嘅，而真正 on feel 人都知道咧，你講世界末日咧係傻嘅。你話世界末日喎，一日後 prove you wrong 係嘛？第二日都冇死到。咁但係我哋報紙咧仍然咧日日喺度嚇人話係世界末日。咁嗰陣時我做 online 我知呢條橋唔 work 嘅。咁去到第三日咧，我就叫同事喂唔好再玩世界末日啦，我哋要俾希望人你知道。咁直情係咧，我哋當日咧你睇到兩化嘅。報紙行嗰條 line 咧，啲人下面 comment 室鬧到爆，就話資源夠慘啦，你仲喺度妖言惑眾啊！咁但係我哋行 positive 咧，其實基本上講緊同一個 story 嘅，嗰50個死士，你話佢哋係死士要死緊，定係話佢哋為咗可以救到人而係唔顧佢哋生命去做到幾多得幾多？其實係同一個 story 嚟嘅喎，但係我哋咁樣嘅 angle 去切入咧，啲 like 多到不得了喎。就唔係冇人 like 嘅喎，咁同埋去到第5日左右咧，其實啲人已經唔再想睇海嘯新聞嘅啦。咁當日咧，我哋又發一個 campaign 啦，就係話我哋活得好啲咧，就係對在去世人係最大嘅尊重之類咁嘅嘢啦。咁我就話，我哋喺度發掘咧國際上面咧啲 positive news 俾大家睇，咁啊結果好鬼高 hit rate 喎，因為全世界咧啲人仲喺度做海嘯，咁冇人想睇。咁我哋俾啲得意新聞等人嚟可以唞一唞啊，咁啊反而啲收視好好。咁跟住另外我哋就發掘到咧就係一啲mini features 嘅 series 啦。咁我唔知道大家有冇留意，我哋最近有時有啲拍得好靚嘅舊區嘅 videos 啦。咁呢啲又係好受歡迎嘅。 拍到好有電影感，同埋成個故事係冇 voice over， 係全部由訪問去講翻成個故事嘅。咁呢個又好特別喎，有啲人啲 comments 好笑喎，佢話真係好啦，終於可以唔使再聽你哋嗰啲好恆心嘅 voice over。咁阿Mo可能一陣可以講多少少啦。我哋呢個 model 咧，有啲 advertisers 洗完之後咧，又覺得話好正喎。好多 advertisers 其實佢哋想做我揾我哋做 sponsor content 嘅，但又好驚我哋亂講嘢喎。咁呢啲最好啦，我哋冇份亂講嘢，全部都係被訪者講，咁佢哋覺得好安全。咁第三樣就係好多 news organization 都覺得哇新聞啊 political news 啊呢啲先係大新聞啊 sports 啊 entertainment 呢啲係次等嘅。但如果你睇 TV 個世界唔係喎，無線邊個 department 最強啊？梗係節目部啦，梗係娛樂新聞啦，嗰啲先最賺錢嘅，全世界都係 entertainment and sports 先最賺錢嘅嘛。咁我哋而家都調整緊我哋嘅策略嘅，即係喺 resources 上面咧，唔係話抌曬錢，淨係喺做 hard news 上面嘅，而係 entertainment 都緊要。咁同埋咧，你 entertainment 咧就可以好多後生嘅同事咧都可以發揮佢嘅無限創意啦。
2013馬賽比文圭準備起步啊！有起步嘅時候啊，2009年嘅比文男友吳卓基先生咧就首先跑出啦。跟住嗰陣嘅係上年陪住女友暗探馬賽嘅周志文啊。三部嘅陳志新稍為落後啊，應該都係拍外科文嘅宣傳嚟嘅啫。再睇下
呢條片都係排第一
嘅。就點睇㗎啦？而家拖住鄧九雲試曬榜都唔願跑㗎啦。咦無啦啦喺後面殺出一隻黑馬喎，原來係嚟自內地嘅 TV 製片汪子琪啊！仲來勢洶，一路收入直到三刀波埋終點啊！
係咯，即係我哋將打遊戲機嘅嘢又加埋落去，咁但係你又覺得幾好睇喎？如果唔係你就咁講呢啲緋聞，講嚟講去咁啦。咁但係你咁樣做咧，就可能有時未必中意八卦新聞，人又覺得好過癮，又會嚟睇咯。咁另外就係 science and gadget， 因為我哋有個特別任務嘅，就係點都要好啦，要善用我哋嘅 animations 啦。咁 science 係一個幾好嘅 topic 嚟嘅，因為我哋試過玩啲無聊新聞咧，俾人笑就係、是、話你哇你搞咁大場戲，你又做呢啲八八卦卦嘅新聞，你做乜鬼啊？咁所以我哋就試下，不如搞下 Discovery Channel 啦。
像游鼠咁细变大，要2400万世代。
等阿 Snow 今日带大家翻去1亿4000万年前啦！
你见到我哋吓好求其噶，厂景都冇啊，喺公司试下搵个角落就做噶啦。咁但系出嚟有几个人喎？你好似好后现代咁样样，搞到有恐龙有象咁样样。
哺乳類動物先至有機會發圍變大咋，變大咗新陳代謝慢啲，食齋都夠佢哋變大，仲唔使驚俾敵人食咗添。
嗱，原本呢只故事得呢張相嘅啫，即係如果我哋唔係有動畫咧，基本上呢只故事係冇辦法變成一個 video。
變大就快一倍時間，50几磅嘅藍鰭變成190吨嘅藍鰭，只要500万代就得了，點解？
咁但係呢樣嘢就唔係咁容易做嘅，因為你又要識 science 嘅嘢啦，咁所以我哋就不定期推出啦。咁另外你見到啊，除咗 science 之外，就 gadgets 啦，大家而家都有手機，咁呢啲 news 係好鬼受歡迎嘅。好似呢一個就係、是、應該係舊年係啦，2012年嘅。咁當其時其實就 gadgets news 咧喺我哋報館裏面都唔係成氣候咁，所以嗰日Notes 2開賣嘅時候個記者會咧，報紙直接唔派人去嘅。咁我哋嗰時有個 deal 係同 Samsung 夾緊嘅，咁所以錄揾呢樣嘢嚟試下，咁我派咗個動記者去啦。咁結果第二日咧呢單新聞喺報紙度冇出現嘅，只係一個 online 嘅 news 嘅，但係第二日你見到啦，排第一位。咁所以而家我哋咧就有一個 channel 淨係for gadgets 啦。咁另外呢個唔使多講啦，古靈精怪好笑嘅新聞又係會好多人睇啦。咁但係邊一啲新聞可以 drive traffic， 邊啲新聞係可以有揾錢嘅 potential 咧？即係呢度誇咗嘅新聞咧，就係唔單止係多人睇啊，而且 for sales 嗰邊咧係會容易 call 到 sponsors 嘅。exclusive news 未必係會嘅，因為哇你啲死人冧樓冇 advertiser 想同死人冧樓嘅嘢扯上關係。咁但係作為一份報紙，我哋要 keep 住有人去睇咧，都需要有 credibility 嘅。咁我哋而 家就發展到就唔係再係話得六個 video editor 同我咁樣去砌啦，咁砌都有成績嘅時候咧，我哋其實就 expand 嘅。到而家我諗我哋 around 成個團隊有100人啦，咁同埋已經係開始做 decentralization 啦，就唔係再話一個 digital team 啦，而係我哋之前同我哋一起打贏咗呢場仗嘅各個主管嘅頭嘅 key person 咧，而家就去曬 print department 度去 lead 一個 transformation 咯。咁所以而家基本上咧就Print 嗰邊咧都已經係差唔多係全民啟動咧，一有新聞其實就係先擺咗上網，然後先至再印報紙嘅。咁我諗我哋係香港唯一一份報紙係做得咁徹底嘅。其他如果你有去一啲conference， 又有其他報業嘅人去講咧，佢哋仲係仲企喺個懸崖邊度唔敢跳啊，仲喺度諗緊，其實做 digital 咧都未必得嘅，可能都會搶到 print 嘅生意嘅。個問題係。你自己不搶自己的話 Google 也好搶你而已，你不要搶，你最後都是死的了。我們也是由一個 newspaper portal 變成一個 new story channels， 以前就是報紙有什麼我們就放什麼上去，但現在我們變成就是我們比報紙有更多的 content。 好像我們有遊戲啊，有 talk show 啊，有 live 啊，剛才你看到有些 mini documentaries 那些報紙都是沒有的。另外我們就是所有東西都是要預早去規劃的，因為如果你要有一些真的大的廣告的 campaign， 你要給起碼一個月時間他們才可以 pitch 客的。另外就是我們也都要 build 一些 showcase， 跟著要講就是 build showcase 的時候就是你裡面見到的就是 editorial、business team 和 IT 要一起合作的。以前 editorial 覺得自己很大，因為做新聞最厲害，你 IT 你做生意你不要污染我添，你的廣告。但現在發覺就是大家要合作的，而且他們不是污染我們的，因為他們其實都是讀者來的，他們給的意見都是很 constructive 的。我們之前做了一個 campaign， 就是去北極那裡一起跑馬拉松。其實這個我們就在報紙那裡就只是一個五日的 coverage 的，但在網上我們就 extend 到是一個一個月的 campaign。 其實整壇事就很趕的，有次記者會知道有這件事，那時做了一個月就要去北極了，咁就 call 咗sales 上面問咗，喂有冇 potential？ 我哋真係好想去，但冇錢去㗎啦。你哋揾到客，我哋有得去。咁佢哋又夠膽死喎，得一個月時間，同你做。今次揾唔到，我呢年都貼夠俾你，總之唔使擔心個錢。咁我哋就膽粗粗自己攞咗錢去咗先啦。咁臨到真係出發之前幾日咧，佢哋先真係最後係 call 到Canon 係 sponsor。咁其實係一個好嘅 showcase 嚟嘅，係 perfect 嘅 combination。因為 Canon 就係賣相機㗎嘛，你去一個極地可以影得到，咁佢又唔會話要影響我啲古仔要點樣做一啲咩新聞㗎，因為都係講緊跑馬拉松同埋講 global warming。咁我哋可以完全 editorial 唔使受影響，只係喺啲 shot 裏面咧影到個 camman 咧有時拿住相機喺度影相咁咪得。咁變咗我哋又唔使 editorial 度有好大嘅 compromise。showcase 嘛，咁啊逼佢哋喺一個月裏面做咗100條 video 啦，咁啊結果 drive 咗個 hit rate 去到1000万啦，喺 Facebook 有30000几個 likes 啦，咁就成功建立咗呢一個 showcase， 都 convince 到 top management 就係而家我哋都行緊呢個 model， 就係一定要做一啲大嘅 campaign 去同 sales 嗰邊夾咯。咁啊 hit rate 即係用盡曬所有方法噶啦，咁揾人畫咗幾隻呢啲北極嘅公仔，咁等到成個 program 有 identity 啦。咁我哋啲 comment 就有啲後生仔講話，因為見到呢幾隻樣好得意，所以上嚟睇。原本對 Global Warming 冇興趣嘅，不過呢幾隻幾得意，入嚟睇又原來有幾好睇咁樣咯。咁啊頭先講啦，為咗谷 hit rate 啦，用盡曬所有手段㗎啦。包括 有天氣喎。
今日天氣酷熱，
唔好睇小天氣喎，呢個天氣酷熱幫我哋攞到標記收線翻嚟。咁你仲係可以不斷 recycle 喎，你做一 set 嘅天氣報告咧，其實每日 update 翻啲資訊就搞掂啦。咁但係你 global warming 同天氣報告又好有關係啊，咁又好容易地可以加到標記，即係 10% of the heat rate 係 from 天氣報告。咁之後呢、這個 showcase 亦都成功吸引到我哋最近啱啱完咗同 Sony 夾同澳洲旅遊局夾嘅。澳洲的狂旅派系列啦，SC Lauder 亦都係有另外一個 project 啦。咁呢兩個 project 咧，都比頭先 Canon 講嘅 project 咧攞到係更加多錢嘅。咁同埋另外就係我哋個 strategy 就係會走向係 mobile 嘅。我哋而家七成呢、這個講緊 video 啦，如果你計埋 website 咧，就可能去到八成嘅 traffic 都係喺手機度睇嘅。咁就剩翻兩三成嘅仲喺 website 嗰度。咁所以我哋嚟緊其實個 strategy 都會係喺 mobile 嗰邊。咁其實喺我的經驗裏面睇就係、是、我哋係不斷試唔同嘅嘢，咁、那個過程裏面不斷做錯就係、是、夠膽做錯你先至可以。找到新的方向，總之我跟同事講都係噶啦，犯錯唔緊要，總之你唔好犯同一個錯誤就 O K 嘅，你犯同一個錯誤就唔得，可以犯新嘅錯誤，咁你先可以去到新嘅世界。咁所以就係最後好多時候你覺得係 mission impossible， 但係你肯去試嘅話，最後其實係真係可能嘅。咁我諗我哋呢個 story 就係、是、由我入去嘅時候覺得你三年要冇份工，到而家我繼續可以有一份工，咁應該 prove 到呢樣嘢咯。咁我交俾阿毛啦。
係，我叫阿毛，咁就我個 presentation 其實都短短下，咁所以其實好快過完之後，大家可以問佢先啦，嗰啲問題。咁俾大家少少 background 先咧，其實我就 join 咗蘋果一部Next Mobile 咧，就其實今明年二月先到兩年，咁所以比阿 Christina 喺集團入邊係比較短少少嘅。咁我自己其實咧就以前喺 Yahoo 度都有八年經驗。咁所以就喺過一個 Westerners 嘅公司做過，咁嚟到一個 local 公司有一個唔同嘅感覺啦嚇，咁啊，咁就等我開始先啦。其實咧我諗我哋做網上廣告又或者做 digital 廣告咧，其實個 fundamental 咧，如果 monetize 兩樣嘢，即係我自己覺得係 audience reach 第一個 ，OK， 第二個就係 content，OK、okay?。咁其實呢兩樣嘢係相輔相成嘅，咁所以其實頭先 Christina 講話佢哋做嗰個嘅effort 去 build up 嗰個嘅content 咧係好緊要，因為冇咗佢哋嘅一個嘅諗法啊，或者其實一個嘅idea creativity 咧，我哋唔會有一個嘅 audience reach 喺度嚇。咁我哋可以講翻就係其實我哋嘅 digital channel 咧，去到今時今日其實有幾多個 varieties 啊？咁我哋以前做 digital 起家就係website 先啦，咁跟住其實就慢慢 mobile smartphone 嗰個嘅 penetration 咧，我哋就多咗好多，所以iPhone 啦，咁跟住就 Android 啦，咁其實 mobile site 都仲有喺度，因為其實都仲有個 population 啲人係用我哋 mobile site 嘅，咁同埋就係 tablet 嗰個嘅興起，所以我哋都有 tablet 嗰個 versions 嘅。咁其實咧，我哋講緊蘋果日報嘅 audience reach 有幾多咧？嗱，如果我講我哋 digital 嘅 platform 咧，每一日大概係兩秒幾，咁呢個其實都應該比較落後啲嘅數字咧。其實今時今日真係唔止啊！正如阿 Christina 所講嘅就係我哋即係而家有時比較即係多啲大新聞，其實都 close 住兩秒。咁我哋睇到就係話其實 desktop 同埋mobile， 其實 mobile 真係比較多好多嘅而家，因為其實好多時啲人。他們用個手機和 smartphone version， 基本上和今時今日的 data usage 其實很方便他們拿到這些 information。 That's why 那個 penetration 用去看我們的 data， 看我們的 content 在個 smartphone 那邊是很多很多。在我們 website 其實可以給大家看看，就是我們如果真的 compare with competitor， echo 剛才阿Christina所說的，我們的 competitor 其實不是 local 的 news competitor。我的 competitor 其實係講緊一啲嘅 entry portals， 尤其是一啲嘅外國嘅portal， Yahoo 啦、Facebook 啦、咁Google 啦，亦都係啦。咁所以我諗我哋喺 news 呢個層面做 digital， 其實喺香港都係叫做頗為成功啦嚇。 咁如果我哋睇到我哋嗰個嘅 website 嗰個嘅 traffic 咧，其實呢三個 indicator 我自己睇咧右手邊嗰個嘅 unique user 同埋最下低嗰個嘅叫 time span， 其實對於我哋嚟講好緊要。咁正如頭先阿 Christina 俾我講就係一個嘅portal 或者一個嘅apps， 其實佢成唔成功，其實真係睇下嗰個 audience 嘅 buy 幾多時間喺入邊去consume 個 information 嘅。咁我哋而家做到八分幾鐘、九分鐘，其實係一個好 successful 嘅一個例子。因為過往我喺 Yahoo 嘅經驗咧，其實頂多唔會多過兩分鐘，因為基本上 Yahoo 係個 entry portal 嘅。OK， 你去到 Yahoo 通常你做 search 之後，你就一係就去到個 destination site 或者去 check email 嚇。咁所以佢本身嗰個嘅 time span 會短好多嘅咁我哋嘅 unique user 其實如果講緊一個月有五 mil 幾，其實都係一個 sizeable 嘅一個嘅 population 上。咁正如頭先 Christina 都有講啦，同埋我自己都有講啦，我哋 mobile 嗰 part 其實個 growth 係增長得好快好快，咁尤其是嗰個嘅smartphone penetration， 我諗我哋今時今日講緊就係話700多萬人口 smartphone 應該係直情封嗰、那個每一個人應該係有兩部機嘅，即係講緊千幾萬嘅嚇。咁所以其實可以俾大家睇嘅就係話 ，OK， 既然咁多人用 smartphone 去睇 information， 其實最多係啲咩咧？咁如果當然同我哋有關係嘅，其實睇 news 啦。睇 video 啦，睇 news 嘅 video 啦，喺翻個 chart 入邊其實都佔好高嘅一個嘅比率嚟嘅。咁當然search 啊 email 嗰啲即係我諗係大家會一定會做埋 default 做。咁但係其次就係睇 consume news information 啫。咁當然我哋嗰度做咗個 survey 就係我哋 benchmark 翻我哋啲 competitor 啦。咁其實我哋都 so far 都幾forefront 啦，所以其實喺我哋嗰個嘅penetration 喺香港嚟講都算係都行得幾遠下嘅。OK， 咁正如我哋睇到就係話 mobile 嘅 trend 其實去到咁快啦，咁當然如我哋喺個 market， 其實我哋 engage market 又或者係啲廣告協會，其實佢每年都有 run 個 survey， 佢都會問就係話，你喺 digital 嘅 spending 其實有好多款噶嘛，咁邊啲係最多咧？咁當然就係、是我諗佢哋好多都不約而同都講話 mobile 係一定會繼續 spend 多啲 ，that's why 你見到就係話，如果我哋做一個嘅 survey。projection survey， 你見到就係話 100% 係個個都會係 increase 佢哋嘅 spending。咁其次就係 social media 同埋 online video 啦。咁我哋喺social media 同埋 online video 呢邊我哋都有，因為其實through Christina 嘅幫手就係我哋都喺我哋嘅 Facebook 度都有一個比較大嘅 fan page。其實我諗我哋 take 咗差唔多係 less than 一年到啦，就由一個五位數字嘅 fan page 去到今時今日有38萬嘅 fans。 咁同埋其實如果你睇 fan page 咧，如果我自己睇法咧就係、是你睇有幾多 fans 嗰個當然係緊要，但係你睇下有幾多人 talk about that 咧，其實嗰個仲更加緊要。嗰、那個其實即係代表咗就係話你喺個 fan page 入邊嘅 stickiness 有幾多人係成日 revisit 你個 fan page。即係其實今時今日有好多其實有好多嘅 marketer 會做 Facebook 個 page 咯，咁佢猛咁喺谷嗰個叫 fans 個 page， 但你見到如果有幾多人 talk about that， 通常會係可能係1%或者10%，咁其實你會睇到就係件事情成唔成功，基本上就等於你 build 咗一個 website， 但係冇人知道呢個 website 喺度嚇，咁所以我哋喺Facebook 嗰個嘅activities 所以係做得幾好咯，其實係嚇，咁。Not to mention 啦，頭先阿 Christina 都講咗好多嘅video， 我哋做成點啦，所以其實嗰度我哋都係好強的。咁我哋睇下我哋個phones 咧，其實如果你講緊 iPhones 咧，我哋其實而家都係喺一個即係叫做好 dominant 嘅位置嘅，即係其實 iPhone 坦白講，如果比起 Android 咧，如果已經係細咗好多，咁但係 我哋通常 keep 住一個嘅好高嘅一個嘅daily usage。 如果你大家見到就係、灰色右手邊35萬幾嗰個咧，就係、其實我哋每日 daily 都有成30幾萬嘅人係用緊我哋嘅 iPhone 去睇。咁其實咧，如果譬如話我哋睇緊mobile 同埋睇 web 咧，有陣時如果我哋睇unique user，mobile 嘅 unique user 係仲更加準確嘅，因為其實如果你睇 website 有陣時去 count 嗰個 unique user 有可能其實唔係咁準嘅，但係 mobile 因為其實 mobile 係跟你新嘅嘛，嗰、那個 number 係，咁所以 pretty much 我哋如果睇到30幾萬咧，就真係有30幾萬嘅人係用緊我哋嗰個嘅 content 咯。咁同埋頭先我講咧，就係嗰個嘅 duration 啦，10分鐘係一個唔短嘅時間啦。咁其實大家可以諗下，就係每朝早如果 travel 嘅話，我諗大家可能 travel 係顛半個鐘頭至一個鐘。咁其實我哋通常我諗大家都會睇到嗰、那個、那個 situation， 如果大家喺地鐵站咁樣行埋落街，其實都幾多人喺嗰段時間 consume 我哋啲 information 啦。Android 咧，其實喺呢一兩年其實就 pick up 到好犀利啦，因為基本上Google 佢將佢哋嘅 tactics 就係由將唔同嘅Android 嘅 version combine 咧，咁變咗就係喺嗰個同埋佢哋嗰個 marketing tactics 咧，變咗喺嗰個嘅呢、這個嘅 platform 嘅 take up 係快好多。咁你見到其實我哋喺嗰個 app 嗰個 usage， 你見到嗰個 daily unique user 亦都比iOS 多好多。其實我哋每日都有成半 mil 嘅Android 嘅 user 都用緊我哋嘅 information 上。咁同埋就係佢哋反而再花時間喺我哋個 platform 係再多過 iOS 添，因為大家睇到就係平均係花16分鐘，即係一個唔係短嘅時間。咁iPad 啦，咁其實 iPad 咧，我哋都有一個幾好嘅一個嘅download 啦。咁如果睇嘅 unique user 咧，大概係74000啦。咁但係iPad 喺我哋嘅嚟緊嘅 planning 嚟講，其實都 play 一個好緊要嘅位置，因為其實大家可以都睇一睇下自己 consumption 嗰個 behaviour， 就係而家好多時我哋 so call 講一啲嘅traffic 係 from PC 嚟。可能嗰啲 traffic from PC 嚟，可能係 work time 嗰陣時，因為其實大家可能用 notebook 啦，或者用 desktop 去喺工作時間 access 嗰啲嘅 traffic。但係喺夜晚，通常我哋見到好多 traffic 已經係 coming from tablet 嚟嘅。咁所以其實我哋喺 tablet 嗰個 tactics， 我哋係會繼續去 improve 啦，我哋嗰個嘅apps 啦，咁令到就係話可以再 capture 多啲人。除了是用自己手機之外，用 tablets 都可以影到好多我哋啲 information 咯。咁呢個 chart 咧，亦都係 Apple 翻阿 Christina 講，就係因為佢哋係好innovative 啦。咁經過咁多年嘅經驗咧，就其實見到我哋嗰個嘅 video traffic 真係有好幾倍嘅增長啦。咁其實我諗我哋都可以講就係話 ，in terms of short form video，short form video 即係講一至兩分鐘啦。我哋嘅 daily view 我哋都差唔多over 10 million 嘅 daily view。咁呢個唔係一個細嘅數目字，因為其實如果你講 TVB in average 係講一個月係講緊30 million 啫。啊，咁但係即係我哋會係多佢好多啦。咁當然啦 ，TVB 亦都除咗佢 short form， 佢都有 long form， 因為佢係播劇啊嘛嚇。OK， 咁咧基本上咧，頭先Christina 都有講咗少少就係，除咗我哋做 news 之外，其實我哋而家個定位咧就有少少就係話 news 一定會做好，但係我哋會 go beyond news 呢個 information， 所以其實我哋要做多唔同啲類型嘅 content， 我哋先可以吸引到我哋嘅讀者，令到佢哋留喺我哋個 platform 度。咁我諗唔知道大家有冇睇過啦？阿老闆自己出嚟做呢個真人 show 啦，就係mimic 翻好似以前90年代今日不設防嗰個嘅 idea 啦，即係揾幾個嘅老人家出嚟咧就做一個 talk show 啦。咁啊，亂噏24呢個 show 咧，其實就繼續嘅。咁啊，係咪我哋 by weekly 都有個嘅？ 係啦，咁所以其實我哋係枕住去同啲 celebrity 去有一個嘅好似嘅 TV show talk show 咁樣樣啦。咁呢個係其中一個嘅一個嘅 idea go beyond 我哋 news 呢樣嘢啦。咁另一邊雙咧就係我哋亦都係 feature 一啲嘅唔同嘅video content 啦，見到就係話郭文輝嘅 High Life 啦，我哋都 feature 喺我哋個 platform 上邊。咁同埋胡慧聰啦。咁佢嘅太衝動都喺我哋個 platform 都有 features 嘅，咁呢啲就真係 beyond news 嘅嘢啦，當然係。咁除此之外咧，就係、是、我諗我哋因為本身個 print 嗰個 paper nature， 其實以前我哋都有好多嘅客户係一啲比較高端嘅客户嚟嘅，咁所以我哋正正係咁樣，我哋就亦都係build up 咗一啲嘅一啲嘅 vertical 啦，其實就係 cater for 我哋呢啲比較高端嘅客户，所以其實我哋都做咗一個就係叫做Apple Daily Deluxe 就係專係 feature 啲 fashion 啊、jewelry 啊比較 high end 啲嘅嘢。咁 and again 大家可以睇到就係、是、其實有少少我哋 move away from 即係 only a news， 其實好做到好似一個 entry portal 咁樣，你入到去就唔淨止 consume news， 可以睇唔同嘅 information 咁樣。咁 Green 咧，亦都係另一個 initiative 啦嚇，因為其實我哋就發覺喺香港講呢個 topics 都比較少，所以亦都係Christina 嘅領導之下，佢就即係幫手做咗呢一個 section 啫嚇。嗱，咁頭先講啦news 嘅嘢啦，或者少少 spin off， 其實我哋正正因為我哋本身我哋都做 video， 頭先先有講就係我哋做 animation， 所以其實咧我哋都有一個嘅 team 咧，其實 spin off 出嚟咧就做唔同嘅 animation。大家睇到呢個 screen 咧上邊呢啲係比較 high end 啲嘅 animations， 其實我哋都係有一個嘅resource 咧係做到呢啲嘅 high end 嘅 animations。咁所以其實從我哋 sales 嚟講，亦都係一個另外一個 opportunity， 所以因為其實我哋係可以 tap on 我哋呢個嘅做 animation 嘅 resources 咧，係同客户做一啲嘅 animations 出嚟咯。咁有啲 example 就係其實我哋同馬會都做過頗多嘅 animations 嘅 project 咯。咁所以其實呢一 part 其實我哋都會繼續 explore， 即係點樣樣去利用到公司個 resource 做 animation 去同 commercial 客户去做一個嘅合作。咁除此之外咧，做animation 上，我哋亦都係有做 game 啦。咁我哋亦都有一個團隊係做到一啲 HTML5 嘅 game 啦。因為有陣時我哋都發覺到就係某啲 casual game 基本上亦都係可以吸引我哋嘅讀者咧去瀏覽啦，同埋花好多時間喺上面做 interact。咁所以其實潮 marketer 嚟講係最好嘅，因為呢啲嘅 game 其實當你catch 到佢哋嘅 eyeball。他們就會有多些機會去跟他們的 brand 做的 brand association， 所以大家去看就是譬如這張 slide 的右下方，其實我們就從了Nestle Expresso 去做了一個 custom made game。 那這個 game 除了做給他是有他們的 product feature 之外，也都跟他做了一些 redemption， 就是有一些 mechanics 在後面做到了。 OK，咁除咗頭先講嗰啲比較 casual game， 我哋都做一啲比較都幾 sort of hardcore 嘅 game。咁我哋 focus 而家咧就會比較多喺 mobile 上面做啲比較 serious 啲嘅 game 啦。咁上面嗰兩個咧就係一啲嘅 locational base 嘅 game 啦。咁下低咧就包括 football 啦。我諗而家喺個坊間喺高登或者 discuss 咧，都幾多人去談及呢個 game， 因為其實係一個嘅 fantasy game， 咁又適逢係世界盃，咁我諗呢只 game 喺個市場上邊都有幾大個嘅 noise 嚇。咁同埋呢只 game 其實除咗 feature 咗就話大家係 download 去玩之外，其實我哋都 feature 咗個 e-commerce 嗰個嘅mechanism 入邊嘅。咁所以其實我冇記錯，我哋呢一隻 game 喺iTunes 即係應該係喺香港 game 情況應該係 top grossing 即係頭嗰五位之內嚇。咁所以其實in terms of revenue 佢哋都係 generate 到都幾唔錯嘅一個成績咁咯。OK， 咁其實講翻頭先我講咁多嗰啲嘅features， 咁我點樣可以幫到我哋客户咧？ 咁其實我同我團隊咧就最主要都係負責 display 上面嗰個嘅 advertising。咁基本上我哋如果喺web 嚟講，我其實我覺得而家做大家睇到做 rich media， 我會覺得係比較 traditional 嘅做法，因為其實我諗大家都會見過以上邊呢啲唔同嘅方面，一啲叫做 crazy ad 啊，有啲有page collapse 啊。synchronize 嘅 ad 啊，或者係 video background 呢啲，其實真係用一啲比較大 format 嘅 ad creative 咧，去 catch 到你個 eyeball。OK， 咁我哋呢個係一個即係做得好常嘅一個嘅一個 execution 嚟嘅嚇。咁其次咧，我哋都做得好多 on video 嘅，因為頭先講過就係我哋每日差唔多成十個 million 嘅 video view， 其實。我哋係可以喺入邊做到好多叫做intermission 嘅一啲嘅，即係譬如話我哋播咗我哋自己 content 之外，譬如播幾條自己 internal 嘅，即係我哋嘅 news 之外，跟住我哋就可以攝一個嘅客户廣告，即係好似當睇 TV 咁樣樣。咁呢個係一個好常見嘅做法嚟嘅，喺 online 嚟講。咁唔單止就係喺 website 咁，我哋 mobile 亦都係做咗呢一樣嘢啦。咁右手邊咧，其實一個咩咧 ？Antique billboard 咧，其實我哋 go back to 翻 basic， 因為其實而家好多時啲人講話做online 廣告，一定咧就係有冇人 click 啊，有冇人去睇，去到佢哋嗰個嘅佢哋個 page 先係計一個叫做好嘅 performance。咁其實我右手邊個叫 so called antique billboard 咧，我係唔 feature 有任何 click 嘅。其實我好似賣緊好似電視買 frequency 咁樣樣。我基本上喺嗰日，我哋譬如話，我哋喺港文咁，所有動新聞後邊我都 tap on 一個七秒鐘嘅廣告。其實 by frequency 都可以 catch 到我哋個 audience 嗰個嘅 attention。咁所以其實我哋呢、這個我諗喺香港嚟講，我哋做 video app 係比較即係第一次試咯，因為其實我哋直情行出去同阿 market 嚟講啊，呢個 app 係冇 click 嘅，你 click 唔到嘅。不過咧，我哋就 play by 個 frequency。咁所以其實都有一個好唔錯嘅一個反應啦。咁喺 mobile 嗰個環境上面，其實坦白講 mobile 咧，今時今日我哋見到個 variety 都仲未好夠多。咁不過我諗佢哋其實都即係我哋不嬲喺個業界其實都improve 緊啦。而家其實我哋 mobile 講緊最靚仔嘅。除了是話 splash ad 啦，咁其實大家睇到下低呢四個 example 咧，就係一啲 splash ad with 唔同嘅 action。咁有啲 ad 其實彈咗出嚟，你可以去撳就可以 play video 啦。有啲 ad 譬如你撳落去睇到嗰個嘅 gallery 啦，有啲 ad 就有 swipe 功能，變咗你可以做 e-commerce 嘅 redemption 嘅嘢啦。咁有啲 ad 其實就可以做到360度嘅 product view。其實呢啲咧都係因為用 HTML5 呢個嘅 technology 寫嘅嘢，咁所以其實就從我坦白講，我又覺得都仲未係最 far fetch 啦，咁仲未最靚啦，咁但係無奈而家業界都係呢啲係算係最high end 嘅一個嘅advertising 嘅做法，咁但係即係我哋都做緊。咁 moving 我頭先講唔同嘅 ad format， 其實我哋都有做好多就係話 ，OK， 除咗 banner ad 之外，我哋都做好多叫 advertorial 嘅嘢，因為其實好多時好多 client 啊 marketer 都 approach 我哋，咁有冇辦法可以做到啲好似同我哋啲 content 有相似嘅一啲 approach 咧？咁其實我哋而家比較會做得多啲嘅，因為好多時我諗在座嘅audience， 你哋都會覺得就係我都好少 click banner。我見到啲 expression， 我一開我就會即係見到我就會識，咁係嘅，咁所以其實我哋反而 take 一個比較再 light 啲嘅 approach， 就係似翻做content 類型嘅咧，反而audience 會比較受落嘅，咁所以其實大家睇到呢個 example 咧，就係我哋會係用好似我哋做 content 咁形式 fit 出嚟，咁但係我哋當然我哋都會擺到明就俾人哋知道呢個係一個資訊性嘅嘢嚇，因為其實好多時。我哋個 thin line 嘅，即係其實如果譬如我哋做到件事情係好似 editorial 咁，其實到最尾刻audience 翻嚟都會 complain， 其實一個即係最尾都唔係太好，咁所以其實我哋呢個位都 hold 得好 close， 好實到啦。咁頭先話做 static 之外啦，咁我哋喺 video 上邊，因為 我哋做 produce video 個 capability， 所以其實我哋係亦都可以幫唔同嘅客户去做一啲嘅 video advertorial 啦。咁呢啲 advertorial 亦都會喺我哋懂新聞嗰啲地方會出現到啦。咁就係喺 web 同埋 mobile 上面都會出現得到啦。OK， 咁我諗大家都睇到呢兩個嘅客户啦。咁但係正如 Christina 話齋，就係我哋慢慢由頭先講嗰啲 rich media 啊，嗰啲嘅 display 啊，去到 advertorial， 最尾其實我哋亦都會係嚟緊會做多啲呢啲叫做 sponsor content， 因為其實 marketers 其實好多時而家都會睇到就係話display 嘅 advertising 都係個 performance 算嚟嘅低嘅。咁但係佢哋都會見得到就係話，若然同vendor 同我哋 publisher 去 work 咧，做一啲比較 soft 啲嘅 approach 咧，係一定會係攞翻嚟嗰個嘅 performance 或者攞翻嚟個 feedback 會好過做 display。咁所以其實呢兩個係一個 example 啦。其實大家見到呢、這個Sony 呢個 case 係做得好 subtle 嘅，因為其實我哋係同Sony 啦，同澳洲旅遊局啦，同埋有幾位嘅 blogger 去做呢樣嘢。咁但係當中咧，其實我哋喺嗰個嘅拍攝手法啊，所有 describe， 我哋係好少 mention Sony 呢個 brand name 嘅。more 我哋會係著筆落係嗰個嘅個 blogger 佢哋嘅 travel 嗰個 experience。咁偶爾我哋會有一啲嘅 shot 見到就係佢哋用緊 Sony 嘅嘢。咁但係成件事情亦都有好多人係 aware 到，就係話原來 Sony 呢部機佢本身喺呢啲 occasion 係有啲咁好嘅 performance。咁所以其實做最尾個客户係覺得係好正，因為其實雖則就話我哋唔係好explicitly 講佢哋嗰個 product 或者係 take 好多 product shot， 但係佢哋覺得就係話嗰個嘅 brand awareness 或者個客户發，即係佢哋會見到就係話多好多人會係aware of 佢哋呢個 product line。咁 SD 啦，但亦都係咧，其實我哋亦都係同即係 editorial 都有做過一啲嘅報導啦，就係講緊就係話，我哋去做某啲 survey， 去講緊一啲嘅睡眠質素嘅一啲嘅訪問咁樣樣。咁其實 through 一系列呢啲咁嘅呢個嘅訪問之後咧，其實我哋之後就慢慢滲翻 StartMeUp 本身佢哋嗰個嘅message， 咁變咗亦都係一個好 soft selling 嘅一個嘅效益咯。咁所以其實個客户亦都係叫做好滿意我哋嗰個嘅做法咯。咁嚟緊其實我哋會想再做多啲咩咧？就係基本上我哋集團入邊，我哋有好多唔同嘅 data， 其實我哋要將我哋嘅 data 變做 actionable 嘅 data 咧，先可以真係幫到我哋嘅客户，即係或者係幫到佢哋行更進一步。咁所以其實我哋本身可以有唔同嘅 information， 例如就係話頭先我哋啲新聞有幾多人睇過邊條片啦，睇過邊一條 tagline 啦，咁喺 mobile 上面係幾時用啦，或者邊個 location 其實佢係睇得我哋啲嘢最多。我哋可以將呢啲 information 擺落去我哋本身有個 data management system 度，跟住其實我哋就可以知得到by section， 我哋可以揾得到其實用到兩個 output 出嚟。第一樣嘢就係我哋可以做到 locational base 嘅 advertising， 因為 base 上邊我哋啲資料我哋可以 fit in 到呢啲 information 俾個客户，俾我哋個 audience。另一邊雙就係話 by 佢哋唔同嘅 preference， 所以頭先我所講就係你幾時 access 我哋嘅 information， 你睇邊一個位置。咁我會知道你係對於某種嘅 content 係有個 preference， 譬如話你睇我哋車嘅 information 比較多嘅，咁我會係知道原來呢幾個嘅 population 係睇得車最多，咁其實我哋就可以 fit 一啲 information 或者廣告就係俾呢一幾個嘅 population， 其實就可以慳咗好多即係其實 marketer 所 so call 講嗰啲 base stage 咯。咁呢個係喺我哋嚟緊呢一兩年都會好大力會去做㗎啦，呢一 part 嘅工作嚇。咁就我嘅 presentation 係咁多，多謝各位。